Hi and welcome to today's video. Today I'm here with the unboxing of my Kix Christmas gift. It's a box that's like gift with purchase. If you buy for a certain amount, you will get this box from Kix with different products. So I'll show you what I got in mine. Wrapped in tissue paper. Okay, this is how it looks like on the inside. The first thing I see here is this paper thing, and it's a serum by Elizabeth Arden. I have the box down here in front of me. And if I take it out, it looks like more capsules with serum. So next thing I see is this red thing, and it's by Rituals. It's a hand balm. Then I see a nail polish. It's by Depend. It is in the shade 443. It's a blue polish. Next is a hand wash by Molton Brown London. Then it's one by Pixi. It's the Skin Treats Glow Tonic Exfoliating Toner. Then is a photo finish primer water by Smashbox, a sample. Then it's a day cream called Day Fluid, is by the Kix own brand. Then it's a hand cream by Tromborg, Scandinavian Mood Aroma Therapy Deluxe Herbal Hand Cream. Small tubes like this are very good to have in the bag, in the purse or handbag. So that's good. Next is a product by Lumine, and it's a waterproof eye and lip makeup remover. It and something like oil in there. Really, look, it's separated from each other. Looks funny. Next is a gel moisturizer by Origins. It's called Ginseng. A lot here I have not tried before, so it will be very fun to try. Next is by Biotherm, and it's a mask, face mask. It's called Wonder Mud Skin Best, oxygenating, resurfacing mask with algae extract. Then there is a soap, I think. Lavender, so I think it's lavender. Let's see how it looks like on the inside. Look, it smells very nice. Looks like this. This is having the whole package smell like this. Before I open it, it was really, you can feel the whole box smelling like this one. So I'm like, there's something scented in there. Next is eyelashes by Ardell. I have still not used eyelashes yet. Maybe it's time to try, because I get, I think every year now I have gotten eyelashes, but I give them away to my cousins who wear them a lot. I never felt the need to, because I think I have good eyelashes by themselves, and I want to see the eyeshadow, not cover them up, because I think a lot of times the false lashes cover the eyeshadow a lot, but I think it also looks very nice. Then I have a shower mousse by Kik's own brand called Thirsty Skin Water Lily Shower Mousse. That sounds interesting. Have a mousse. There's still some things left in here, but soon finished. This is a fragrance perfume by 100 Bon Bergamotte and Rose Savage. Not sure what it's called. Like this. We open it to check how it smells. It's a good sample. Very cute. smells very fresh and flowery, as it says. Now, next product is a serum by Transderma C. It's too reflecting, I think. Maybe not. I will take it out of packaging since it's so shiny. A bit too shiny. Easy to see now. It's a vitamin C serum. Rejuvenating firming. I haven't heard about this brand before. Then it's a liquid lip color. It's by Bare Minerals. Like this. And it's a matte called Gen Nude. See what it looks like on the inside. Very cute. It's a very nice shade as well. I can swatch it if I can get it open. A nice nude color. That I think is the last thing, and it's facial radiance pads by First Aid Beauty. I've heard a lot about this brand, but never tried anything. Want to try things now? So that's the things I got. Yeah, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, I think 18 products. More so samples, but I think that's good. You are allowed to try a lot of brands and to see if you want to maybe buy the full size. I have heard about most of these products and the brands, but I never tried anything. But few also new brands that I haven't heard anything about. So I think it's fun to get these gift with purchase boxes. A lot to try. Let me know in the comments if you saw a product that you really love and really recommend. Let me know. So thank you for watching. Hope I see you next time. Bye.